Hello, I'm Brian K. Smith, the Human Potential Specialist. I'm here today with another May I Help You moment. In today's May I Help You moment, I'm going to get a little personal. I want to talk about the concept of investing. No, not investing in the stock market, investing in yourself. You see, my oldest son is a recent college graduate, and like most recent college graduates and young people, he wants to be a millionaire. He believes he's going to be a millionaire. He knows in his mind that he wants to make more than $1 million and be his own boss. Probably got that from his dad. But he wants to make that million. Now, the thing that I want you to stress or want to stress with you is, not only does he want to make a million, but I have to start asking the questions about not just my son, but you and your sons or your daughters or your husbands or your wives or your cousins, your brothers, your sisters. I need to know, what are you investing in? Because like I told you before, a dream without a plan is just some good sleep. And so when you start saying you want something, what are you doing to invest in that? See, you can't say you want to be a millionaire without reading books about millionaires and understanding what it takes to get there. You can't say you want to be the best doctor, best plumber, best lawyer, best whatever without following some examples. And unless you are about to be the first person to travel to the sun, chances are someone has already done what it is that you're thinking about doing. They've laid a foundation. All you need to do is learn from their mistakes. Pick up a book. If you don't have the money to buy the book, go to the library. Sitting behind me is my own little personal library. I've read every book in my library. Some of them will help me be the best human potential specialist out there. The fact that I'm able to come and sit before you and deliver these May I Help You moments is a direct result of me reading, traveling, talking, and learning from other people's mistakes and their successes. So ask yourself, what are you investing in? Are you buying rims? Are you buying new clothes? Are you investing in that person, that man or woman that you're taking out all the time? If you're doing that, then you're just setting yourself up to be rims, to be that other person, to be new clothes. Because what you want is what you spend your money on. Who you so associate with, the things that you put your money into, tell me a lot about you and what you want, but it also tells me what you're going to have. If you spend your money on rims, you're going to have some rims. If you spend your money on love, you'll probably have some love. If you spend your money investing in yourself, then at least you'll know you'll get something back in your return. And when I say investing in yourself, I'm not talking about going out and buying the newest clothes, the newest MP3 players, the latest iGadget. I'm talking about investing in your mental abilities. The fact that you need to learn something new to get you to a new level. If you want the new level, you got to do the new things. I'm Brian K. Smith, reminding you to master and nurture your unlimited potential. Have a good day.